Vermont State Police are warning the public about a bad batch of heroin now being sold. Overdose fatalities are the reason for the warning. The heroin is mixed with fentanyl, a drug that is more powerful than morphine. This warning goes out especially to heroin users.